Hamas attacked Israel. CBS's Charlie Daggett reports tonight from Tel Aviv.